This is Paul Weston in the orchestra on Here's to Veterans with a very special guest, Joe Stafford. The best in music for all you ex-servicemen and women and your folks everywhere. Specially transcribed for you by the Veterans Administration in cooperation with the American Federation of Musicians, James C. Petrillo, President, whose members are donating their services. Hi, everyone. This is Paul Weston saying hello and on with the music. The orchestra, the downbeat, and Dutch Treat. Dutch Treat, and this is Paul Weston. The VA has asked me to tell you veterans about the biggest thing in the whole GI loan program, and it's this. Home buying veterans are outstanding credit risks, and the VA has found out why. It made a study of GI loans approved during the past 12 months, and here are the findings. The average veteran who bought a home that called for a down payment had an income of $500 a month. His total housing expenses, counting everything, came to $100 a month. That's one-fifth of his monthly pay. And get this, he had enough money in the bank, around $2,500, to cover his down payment and still leave him enough extra money as a financial cushion in the event of a future emergency. Now, what was the price of this average veteran's house? It was $12,600. Now think about those facts. No matter who you are or what kind of GI house you're planning to buy, there's a lesson in this for you. So stick around until after we play this tune. Now it's guest time on Here's to Veterans, and Joe Stafford sings one of her latest, Young and Foolish. Miss Stafford?
Young and foolish, why is it wrong to be young and foolish? We haven't long to be. Soon enough the carefree days, the sunlit days go by. Soon enough the bluebird has to fly. We were foolish. One day we fell in love. Now what we were dreaming of, smiling in the sunlight, laughing in the rain. I wish that we were young and foolish again.
Thank you, Mrs. Weston. Oh, I mean Joe Stafford. Now, a while ago, I said that veteran homeowners have been excellent credit risks. I gave facts and figures from the VA, and I said there's a lesson in it for you. First thing to remember is that the average veteran spent only 1/5 of his monthly income on monthly housing expenses, including everything. The moral is, don't saddle yourself with payments that take too big a chunk out of your paycheck. And now another thing. The average veteran had enough money in the bank to cover his down payment and to leave a little extra in case of a future emergency. A good idea for you, too. The whole thing boils down to this. Do not buy a house too heavy to carry. Make sure you can manage the payments without straining. Plan carefully every step of the way. Know exactly what you're doing before you close the deal. Then you, too, will be that person with true peace of mind and excellent credit risk. Well, it's thanks from our guest, Joe Stafford, and from the Paul Weston Orchestra for inviting us to entertain once again on Here's to Veterans. And now to close the show, let's ask Joe to do a number you all remember. It's sure one of my favorites, Make Love to Me.
Take me in your arms and never let me go. Whisper to me softly while the moon is low. Hold me close and tell me what I want to know. Say it to me gently, let the sweet talk flow. Come a little closer, make love to me. Kiss me once once again before we say goodnight. Take me in your loving arms and squeeze me tight. Put me in a mood so I can dream all night. Everybody's sleeping, so it's quite alright. Come a little closer, make love to me. When you're near, so help me, dear. Chills run up my spine. Don't you know I love you so? I won't be happy till you're mine. When I'm in your arms, you give my heart a treat. Everything about you is so doggone sweet. Every time we kiss, you make my life complete. Baby doll, you know you swept me off my feet. Now's the time to tell you, make love to me. It's so doggone sweet. Every time we kiss, you make my life complete. Baby doll, you know you swept me off my feet. Now's the time to tell you,
the Here's to Veterans tribute from yours truly, Paul Weston, and the orchestra. Here's to Veterans is presented transcribed by the Veterans Administration in cooperation with the American Federation of Musicians, James C. Petrillo, President, whose members have donated their services, and this station, which has contributed its time in the public interest. Tune in again for more top flight entertainment on Here's to Veterans, and from Hollywood, this is Paul Weston saying thanks for listening.